people wanted to see the Olympic torch coming through Basildon on its way to London for Olympics.